Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to more Lost Planet. So, what are we on? Mission 6? 6! We've seen that. Let's see. Mission. Oh, 5. We're on 5. Okay. Proceed across the second mountain route. When you reach the tunnel, pass through it to reach the other side of the mountains. Destination into the road. The flyway of an acrid residing in the area crosses the mountain route. Be careful not to get caught in the powerful wind gusts that trail up as it flies by.
It won't be easy, but you're going to have to start climbing.
Oh, another Mothra. Yay. Oh, that's right, I gotta go climbing up this place. What's up? What do we have in here? Ammo! Ah, shoot. You kidding me, game? Nice, we'll use that as a backup. What you doing, Mothra? Frig out. Wait, I don't want gums. I got plenty of those. Machine gun. Okay, we're almost there. Actually, we are there. Huzzah. Away, Mothra. No one likes you, you smell. Now we're in the Cave of Doom. save that in case I need it. Oh well, screw it. I might be running out of way from here. Lightning butts. Cockamamie thing is this? It's carpet bobbing! Jace. All right, this looks like...
Ready. Initialize.
So, fun thing, in case nobody ever knew this, in the Tatsunoko vs. Capcom game for the Wii, Fighting vs. Fighting Game Capcom came out with, the VSs here were in this, in that game, and a fun thing to note about those is that it was the main VS that we had at the beginning. You can actually call in different weapons to attach to the arms. And so you can get, like, the rocket launcher, the energy gun, the Gatling guns, and all that. And you can actually have, like, a little bit different play style based on that, which is actually a lot of fun. Yeah, the super shotgun does not friggin' play around. Oi! There, now I got full minigun ammo. Or Gatling gun. Tells me I'm almost a boss right here. Oh, here's the boss fight. Oh, jeez, hello! Oh, rip all them arms off! Beat you to death with them! This thing ain't got a spin. God dang, this shotgun is so dumb. Ow. Yeah, baby! I missed it. Oh, you have a laser beam too. Crazy fight! And I found one of the things. Mercy. Right, Speedy. Crazy. You good little boy. Boop.
We finally made it to the Green Eye.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
I'm sorry that I said I couldn't trust you before.
Don't worry about it.
When Yuri left, we all felt abandoned. You could have easily moved on too, but you stayed with us.
It means a lot, Wayne. Thank you.
I'm really sorry for what I said.
What do you want?
Isn't that for revenge?
Not this time.
All right. Then show us your face and give us a name.
The name is Basil. I have business with Solotov.
She must be talking about Yuri. Remember? Yuri's last name is Solotov.
What's the meaning of this?
I looked into it.
What are you talking about?
You're working for Dr. Solotov. Why do you insist on hiding him?
Did you expect we would just give him up to you?
You have no idea who he really is. He led my family and many others close to me into a trap and killed every last one of them.
Nonsense!
I'm not here to debate this. Just hand him over.
He's not here anymore.
Why should I believe you?
Because it's true. Look for yourself.
So, he went over to Nevek then.
Nevek?
It's not so surprising. Solotov used to be one of them.
Don't lie about Yuri!
Believe what you will. What's your name?
Wayne.
John Wayne.
Wayne.
We came here for the Green Eye.
What's... I still don't know what the frig is going on. Someone help! Yeah, I get the gist of it, but it's kind of just vague. Anyways, guys, see you on the next one!